I have a surprise for you when I return to Nigeria.
What could that be?
I'm not telling you. That's why it's a surprise. So I should land at the airport on the 10th by 6 p.m. I'm sure going through customs and a ride home will take me about another 2 hours or so.
Okay. I'll be early at the airport.
No, don't bother. The driver will pick me up.
Why?
You'll ruin the surprise. You know what? Let's meet at a nice restaurant of your choice. Or anywhere cool. From 8 p.m.
Okay.
Just let me know when you make up your mind.
All right. Love you, baby.
All right. I need to run now. Take care of you.
Bye.
Going to be a good day.
No. It's too early for this. Come on. Come on. Oh my God. Not today. Oh. Wow. Come on, man. Not right now. Hello?
Good morning, ma.
Jude. Morning, Jude. Jude, my car's refused to start, though.
Oh, sorry about that. Is it making any sound?
Yes, it's making a sound when I try to start it. Like, please, can you come and take a look at it?
Oh, okay, but not immediately. I'm busy at the moment.
When can you come?
Let me say, like, in 30 minutes.
30 minutes? I don't have 30 minutes, Jude. Please, can you come and... Can you make it sooner, please? I have to be at work right now.
Well, okay, let me see. Okay, I'll try.
Okay, I beg. Please try.
I'm coming.
Thank you.
You're welcome, man.
Might as well find a taxi and go to work. Hello? Yes, you're from the taxi company? Okay. How soon can you get here? Fantastic. All right. Thank you. Please bring the car to the office when you finish, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
All right, thank you.
Morning, ma'am. I understand we're going to Fidel Drive on Transamadi
Road.
Yes,
but please, can you step on it? I'm in a hurry. I'm late for work.
Okay, madam.
Hello, Grace. How now?
I'm fine. Where are you now?
In fact, the traffic is terrible. Please, cover up for me, yeah?
Okay, no problem. But just for you, okay?
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Yeah.
You mean Joy is still not at work by this time of the day?
Yes, sir. I had a problem with my car, sir, and it took me some time to get someone to come to my rescue. I'm sorry, sir. Don't worry, girl. Tonight will make up for all of this. Mm-hmm. All right.
Sorry.
Oh, God. Don't bother.
It's not intentional. I'm sorry.
Oh my God, Maxwell. What are you doing?
Joy, my darling. Will you marry me?
Joy! What are you doing?
Nothing.
Bosman wants to see you. Look at all the first I have to deal with trying to give somebody first. And I'm just that tired. What else for this soul? Oh, I'm starting from. Where do I even start from again?
Hey, babe.
Hey, you.
It's lunchtime.
I can't make it, though. I have to finish treating these documents. Or else I will be in big trouble.
Wait a minute. Is this not the Ozoba project?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was shifted to next year.
Bossman said they changed their mind, though. So I have to finish doing these things today to be delivered next week.
Okay. So why the rush to finish it today?
Go and ask him. I don't know.
Anyways, I'm off to lunch. What should I get for you?
Anything more?
Like rice?
Yes.
Fish, chicken, coffee.
Chicken.
Any drink?
Water.
Okay, see you in a bit.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Come in.
Here is a comprehensive summary of the proposal, sir.
What is this? How can you introduce the project before the company?
But sir, it's just a one-liner.
Speech.
Okay, sir. I'll do that first thing in the morning.
Why?
Sir, it's past the normal closing time.
What are you rushing home to do? Am I not working too? Go and write everything now.
What happened?
Kelsey, baby. So what will you do now?
How far?
You can ride with me.
Okay, I'm going to call the mechanic. Now, let me find out if he's done.
Okay.
What's the problem?
My phone.
When was the last time you used it?
I can't remember.
Go get a check on your desk. You might have left it there.
Maybe?
Yes, yeah. I think so. Really? This is good.
You know you sit at the back, all right?
Joy! Joy!
Your phone.
Thank you. Where did you find it?
The security man gave it to me.
Oh.
He said you forgot it in a taxi and the driver brought it back.
Oh my God, you know anything about it? Let's go because this guy is okay.
The bag?
Oh, thank you. I thought I gave it to Grace.
She's gone. Her boyfriend came to pick her up.
Well, in that case, I have to ride with you then because.
Already offered.
Christ, 25 missed calls and 14 messages. Wow.
I need to get something real fast. I hope you don't mind.
No, just make it fast.
Yeah, sure. I need to look for a good place to park.
Okay, here we are.
Young lady, what are you doing with my husband?
Husband?
Yes, you heard me.
Oh, he's my colleague at the office.
So, does that give you the right to be sleeping with him? Ashawo.
Oh, no. Excuse me, please don't be calling me names. You don't know me from anywhere.
What is this? Ah! What is going on? I'm sure what I'll do with you today. Idiot! Idiot! Husband snatcher! Akuna akuna! Let me see you next time with my husband! I will design your face with broken bottles! Idiot! Nonsense!
Yeah, that's it, that's it. How much is it?
Hold on, ma. Ma, there's a little problem. We had a minor accident with your dress during the ironing process.
You guys burnt my dress.
Ma, it wasn't intentional.
Hey.
I'm very sorry, ma.
Oh, cut that crap! You guys burnt my dress on purpose and you know it! And because of that, you're going to pay for it. Now, where is your manager?
He just stepped out. Yes, we're going to pay for it, but we just want to let you know before we replace it.
So he told you to tell me that and then he stepped out, Abi? Hey! Oh, God. For that, you guys are going to pay for this dress and you're going to pay for it now! Call him! I didn't ask for this!
I'm on it, man.
What is all this?
Calm down.
Don't bloody tell me to calm down! I didn't ask for this!
Hello, sir. Yes, sir. Yes. That lady is here. Yes. The one we bought her dress, sir. Yes, sir.
A second, I'll be right there.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
About that.
Sorry.
Thank you. Is the car okay now?
Yes, ma'am. I changed the oil filter and serviced the engine as well.
Okay, thank you. How much is your money?
8,000 naira.
You, man. This is 4,000. I'll give you the rest tomorrow, okay?
Okay, no problem.
All right, thank you.
Good night. Sorry,
Thank you.
No lies. I know you like that because you watch that a lot, okay? All right, madam. Okay, what happened? Did you sit over here? Oof. Fantastico. Okay, did I get you anything while you wait?
No, thank you.
Of course. How could I forget? In that case, you might want to move over here so you can keep a beautiful eyes of yours at the door, huh?
Good idea.
Of course, I got it. That's the idea. Yes. Okay. Attention. Okay, mademoiselle. Oh, pardon. Oh, no. Let me do it. Got you. Oof. Senorita. I thought you look so good in this beautiful dress. If you need my attention, if you need anything at all, no matter how small it is, okay?
Okay.
You're right over there, huh? Right back. Right. Report. Don't forget to call me, huh? But my eyes are beautiful, huh?
Oh, come on. Look, he's coming from the airport, and you know how it is. I'm sure he's stuck in traffic.
Madam. No traffic has stopped me from seeing a beautiful lady like yourself. I conquered the traffic.
Okay, listen. My boyfriend is going to be here any minute, so stop flirting with me. Yeah. Why don't you go inside and get me some water or something?
Get your service, madam. I mean, your service. Flash. Room temperature,
cold? It's fine, just water. Thank you.
Anything else?
No.
So, 5-1?
No.
No? Oof. Mon chéri. Un momento. Okay. Alrighty. Do you mind?
No.
Okay. Oh, fancy, huh? It's French style of serving.
All right. Okay.
So again, if you need my attention, I'll be right over there. Just there, okay?
All right.
Don't hesitate to call when you need me, all right?
Okay.
And I mean anything.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Mm. All right. I got my eyes on you, beautiful, huh? You seem to say.
Yes, please.
Hold the upper part while I...
Hey!
I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's fine.
Traffic was a mess.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, it was so bad I have to get home. I couldn't go home.
It's okay, it's okay.
Came here from the airport straight.
That's fine. How was your flight?
It was alright.
Okay.
It was alright. How?
Good.
You haven't had anything?
No, I was waiting for you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Mm. Yeah, so we were talking about the equality thing, yeah?
Well, yeah, yeah. Talking about there. I don't know much about equality, but I'd rather...
Oh, yeah, please. Thank you.
I'd rather give them...
That's okay. Thank you.
It feels like giving you the same rights I'm giving a black
man. I'd rather have them...
equal.
Yes, yeah, that. Mm-hmm. Rather than equality.
Right.
So it feels like... offering you the same opportunity.
Go to hell, punk! If I ever see you near this beautiful woman ever again, the last thing you need to worry about is water dripping down your ugly face. Do I get myself? Mm-hmm. Do I make myself clear? Mm-hmm. Come on, baby, let's go.
Oh, yes.
Jeez! Oh, I'm so sorry, sir.
Are you blind?
I'm so sorry.
Did you know how much this shirt cost? Don't touch me! The body off the freaking runway!
Baby, it's okay. It's alright.
Oh, pardon, sir. Pardon, pardon. I'm so
the cost of this shirt will feed you, your family, and your entire generation. What nonsense! Instead of just enough if you're sorry and just leave. Just get out.
Sorry,
just imagine this nonsense.
Baby, you didn't have to do all that now.
No. I had to put him in his place. Does he think I'm some local champion?
That still does not justify all the attention you're attracting to us.
You think I care about that? I don't care. I don't care. Nonsense. Absolute rubbish. Simple, simple, simple.
Don't start.
Hello, Mr. Celebrity. Mr. Alex Kupu, how are you doing?
I'm very well.
Fantastic. Would you like anything?
I'll have the usual and then I'll start with a cocktail.
Okay, fantastic. Thank you. I got you.
Why we are here. I've known you for a while now, and I think it's time. You know? I can't be living in denial and dying in silence. So. Please don't take this the wrong way. Can't continue with the relationship.
I'm sorry. What?
I, I said that the relationship can't continue.
What? Why?
I'm in love with someone else. That's, I'm sorry. I mean, I'm praying for you. I pray for you every day. I prayed for you today. And I will keep praying for you until you find the man of your dreams. And I wish you well in your next relationship.
What did I do to deserve this?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. You didn't do anything. Actually, you're one of the nicest persons I've ever met in my entire life. You know, but there's just a few things I've been looking for in a woman, and unfortunately, you didn't have them. But I don't even know if you're going to ever have any of them. So.
After 8 years, you didn't know?
Look, I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry. But you know that what they say, the popular say, that a broken engagement is better than a broken marriage, right? We were not even engaged. So,
where are you going?
Home. To my fiance.
Are you freaking kidding me right now?
Take care now.
Obunda! Obunda!
Are falling in pleasant places.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
It's not the end of the world, beautiful. Mean and hateful people need to leave so that genuine friends can come in. Hi, my name is Alex. Alex Ekubo. Hey, I'm not here to sweet talk you or anything. I just want to make sure you get home and get home safe. Joy. Now you need to focus on the future. Did you drive?
Yes.
It'll be an honor to drive you home tonight. Come on, let's go.
I can't get up.
Why?
My dress.
That's fine, we can fix that.
It's okay, just a
with us, Mr. Alex.
Yeah, that's it, that's it. How much is it?
Hold on now. No, there is a little problem.
What's the problem?
Ma, we have...
Sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Jack.
Sorry, I was looking into the light.